out yesterday, I think. This week, it just came out.
Yesterday, day before.
It's called MB, and we're going to sing songs from it today.
Guess what MB stands for?
To the Wild House.
Mostly. Mostly beautiful.
All right.
Magnificently beautiful.
Oh, I like that better.
Yeah, I'll just keep going. Otherwise. Well, we have like an hour and a half, right?
No.
Okay, so these are songs mostly off the new album.
Yeah.
And this is a song we like to call song number one.
Hope you like it. I know I shouldn't be left here alone. I can't be trusted with a telephone. And I sold my car cause it kept arriving by your house. And I lock and bolt my front door so I can't go out. But the hardest part of leaving isn't the going. It's a stay and go. The hardest part of leaving isn't the going. It's a stay and go. I find the words to say goodbye quite easily. But sticking to my guns, well, that's hard on me. So I'll make sure I don't drink enough to make me dumb. Cause if I do, I know exactly where I'm on. Yeah, my heart is part of leaving, isn't the going? It's a staying
Austin.
We've got sisters here. Ginger and Cheryl live here in Austin. And I'm from San Antonio originally. My mom is here, Jerry. And so it's really exciting. This is the only song in this set that's not on the new record. And this is a song that was actually played a lot on radio here in Austin. And I'm so grateful for that. This was a song I wrote with Radney Foster. And he recorded it with Aubrey Levine. It's a song called I'm In. And it was also who's Aubrey Levine? There is no girl.
It's a Canadian artist.
Really?
Yeah.
Aubrey Moore.
Yeah.
Thank you. I'm sorry, Aubrey. So they did a great rendition of this, and then the Kinleys recorded this, and then Keith Urban recorded this. And I heard today's Keith Urban's birthday. 50th birthday. Happy birthday, Keith Urban. So I'm gonna do this song for you.
For who? For Keith?
Yes. No, in honor of Keith. It's called I'm In. It goes like this. Love doesn't come with a kiss.
Because you people deserve to hear the songs
in tune.
All their tune glory.
Yes.
And the kids really love it. The kids love the tune.
They hit with the kids. So we had a lot of wonderful, on our new record, MB, we had these wonderful guest artists on the next song.
Yeah, we're lucky enough to have some really cool friends that we've worked with over the years, and so on this record we have Tommy Shaw from Styx is playing on it, and a bunch of the songs we have Simon Kirk playing drums from Bad Company, and one song actually, he's such a presence on one song that somehow even when he's not here I feel like he's looking over my shoulder. Oh yeah, that's right. We have a Beatle on one of our songs.
That's right.
Ringo playing on one of our songs. And that sounds really strange to say. We have a Beatle playing on one of our songs. And
not this one,
because frankly, we don't think you're ready for the big one.
Why? Wow, judge quickly, Gary.
I can make a snap judgment in a heartbeat with this crowd. I look out and I know which ones were just pulling aside.
Is that right?
No. Okay, so this song is
This is a song. We were having dinner with a friend and Gary said this amazing thing just poured out of his mouth. I don't know how that happened, but
yeah. Really?
Yeah.
Normally when I eat, other things just pour out of my mouth, but this time
it was poetry.
It was poetry. Or potatoes. One or the other.
Poetry.
Which is the title of my autobiography. Poetry or Potatoes, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
It's on the NAF publishing.
Gotcha. Are you ready to play the song?
Yeah, this is a song. It's quite a song, that's what I'm trying to say.
Says it all right there.
Life is too hard, and taking the next step.
Did you say something?
Thank you. So, other than that song, where we wrote with our friend because he was out at dinner with us, and we just couldn't shake him on the way home. We gave him the ride, and we went in the house and started writing that song, and we realized we had left him out in the car. And just the guilt, so we brought him in and said, okay, write the song with us.
Yeah.
But,
I need words.
You don't have the words to this? Well, you can. Are we going to do Everly Brothers?
Yeah.
Sing like this?
No, I'm
going
to do that.
Okay.
What'd you say?
Well, yeah, we did. He's still there. Yeah.
Is that wrong?
There's no law against it as long as it's under 80 degrees. We left him a female. He's fine. Okay, so are you going to be able to do it?
Yeah, I can do it.
Okay. So anyway, I was sitting downstairs in the studio, and I was messing with, I was trying to be soulful. I'm a guy from Connecticut. I'm about as soulful as some metaphor, you know? I'm a professional songwriter, ladies and gentlemen, but right now I'm at a loss for a metaphor. But needless to say, I did the best that I could, and we came up with this song.
You can't talk in tune at the same time.
I can't talk
in tune. By the way, we're married. Yeah.
I don't know why she needed to make that announcement. That's going to seriously cut into my dating this weekend.
Hey. You said you can't talk in tune at the same time. And this is why I keep a tuner in every room of the house.
Hey,
get it?
That is cool.
I know, but it's fair.
It's fair.
Worried about his wife.
Huh? He should be worried about his wife. you guys are awesome. This is going to be our last song. And we're going to have our CDMB for sale. Where are we going to be signing, John? At the table back here. So come say hi to us. Pick up a seat.
Those comfortable stools.
And after this, we're playing the Cactus Cafe tonight if anybody wants to come out. Yeah. Come join us. So I had these didn't I have some of this written, like this first verse?
Oh yeah, she had this first verse partially written, and she told me what she wanted this to be, and she read off the lyrics to me, and the lines that she had to start this song scared the hell out of me. So I thought that either I was going to have a song that I may not be really happy about, or I better jump in there and make it less about painful things. Anyway, you'll see, when you hear the opening lines, you'll see why I said, we're okay, right? But we want to thank you.
Yeah, thank you for coming out. It means a lot to us.
Thank you very much.
Sometimes I don't wanna touch you. I'm just not in the mood. Cause you make me do the kinds of things that I don't wanna do. Like show the world I'm hurting, or face the bitter truth. To get the agony out of me, I can always count on you. Sometimes you're too much for me. I don't want you in my arms. I'm nothing less than scared of death. How dangerous you are. But every time I hold you, I'm reminded why you're here. To help me find a way to make my dreams disappear.
Thank you guys so much.